show guns and got fucked by gays. She's still gracious, still able to twist out thoughts.